Good morning. Time to rise and shine for a lark in sunshine and a brand new episode. Okay, I've never seen that before. So far. With the Guardian's might, the tree was cleared of corruption. In a brand new episode of Darksiders 2. Now, I was just going to... head to... that new loc... head straight towards the... Oh, wow, we have a lot here. Okay, not worth it. Jeez. I was just going to head off. To that main path, because I heavily brain farted, even though it's been a while. But I also do kind of want to show off those different introductions. Okay. Okay, that was just a small gauntlet. And that's just the way to get back. Anything? Nope. Okay. That's going to be the way back out. If that bridge
closes on us. Or actually, that's where we actually have to go. Oop. That was close. Oh. Okay, what do I have here? That's plus 4 to experience. Plus 5. I'm still gonna keep the experience on just for now. Okay, so I just showed off a new ability without having to show it off just yet. Okay, so we take this bomb, we go across the bridge. Come on. Okay, unsure why that wasn't happening. Okay, what is happening here? Okay. Barely made it that time. And you know where this is going, so I'll see you there. Okay. I woke up today because I thought I... You know what? I will get to my thought in a second. I woke up this morning... today is October 3rd. So this will be uploaded in the next few days. Because that's how I kind of like I want to upload or like do the recording and then set it for a future day. And when I woke up this morning, oh wow, back to back. What was that? I woke up thinking that I'm about to go to a job fair. Turns out it was yesterday. And I even got a call from, how I knew about the job fair was someone from this workshop I used to go to. Like, this person works there. Okay, so I can't do anything with that just yet. Roughly 2 weeks ago now? And what? And somehow I had in my mind it was today. October 3rd. And I feel bad that happened. Okay, so we just entered the mall. doesn't look like anything's out this way, but yeah. Ooh. Giant backs one. So now where are we going? We're going to Serpent's Peak. But I see another thing. So I want to get that. Before we progress. And actually, I'll make it. Actually, it's already here on the map, so we can skip travel here whenever we want. Oh, and if you forgot on how I do that little flip trick, it's A whenever you do a combo. Okay, there's something else here for me, but I want to go get this first. So we have two chests. Balcony. Another scroll for the Soul Arbiter's Maze. This goes north. Okay, so I'll meet you back over there. And we're back. Excuse me. And we're back at that other tower. More scythes. These are brutal scythes. Not all that good, actually. Although critical chance is okay. Slayer harness. Ooh. I'll put that on. Definitely. Okay, so let's reach the tail end of Serpent's Peak, shall we? That's also one thing I love about this game. No fall damage. That gotta hurt. Oh. Now we're at two different ways. And I see green. Is going right take me somewhere? Okay, we're back. That area is for an ability we don't have yet. But it's for an ability we have seen. So we need to go this way. But hold on. Oh wait, there's more. Scythes of fire. You know what? Sure, let's go for the extra bit of fire damage. It's been some time. Relic of Kagoth. Actually, health on execute, resistance 62. Something I was going to check. Okay, there's no really quick way of fast travel yet. Closest would have been that, closest would most likely be this, the Sentinel's Gaze. Where's your friend? Oh, I'm hearing a... I'm hearing a humming. And we have a shop. Here we are. Ow. And we finally made it. Now, this is what I think it is. This is one of the coolest transitions I've seen in any game. Sorry, cutscenes. So here we have a parkour part. Actually, I'm just gonna give the right trigger. The death grip ability. I cannot. Hey, Count. Also, I think based on difficulty is how many potions you can hold. Although I think I might be wrong about that, but it would definitely make more sense. Well, it's a bit more of a platformer than parkour. And I will definitely say that this game is a lot more platformy. Than Darksiders 1. What? I would like to go through this stage at least one part without any mess ups. Oh, that's what I need to do. And that is it for that section. Actually, since we're here, let's have a talk with the locals.
Did the Chancellor send you? Well, horseman. I've beaten death once, and I can do it again.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. You still reek. Of the warrior once called Draven and the kingdom of man. I should have passed through the well of souls long ago. But I won my freedom in the arena only to fall beneath the dead king's whip.
Okay. That's it.
No one disturbs the Lord of Bones without say of his Chancellor.
A rider in the kingdom of the dead? No, no, this will never do.
Speak with the Lord of Bones.
That is not possible.
My Lord attends his realm, a burden beyond even your ken, horseman.
And what is your use as a doorstop?
there is but one way to draw him from his slumber. The Gilded Arena. Here, mortals are offered a last chance to earn freedom from the grave. A boon that includes an audience with the king. Defeat the Arena's champion and return here with its skull. His Majesty will grant you an audience.
And where is this Arena?
Fret not, boss. We have already arrived.
Well, dang.
Let me speak to the Lord of Bones, and I will spare your champion, and perhaps you as well, Chancellor.
You cannot slay that which is already dead.
Are you sure about that? Because I just defeated some skeletons.
In the arena.
Forget what I said about sparing you, doorkeeper. Tell me about the King of the Dead.
His reign is eternal. His word is law. And his time is invaluable. I ensure that he need only speak with those who are worthy.
Then you must rarely see him, Chancellor.
Should anything happen to you, I'm not sure if I could live with myself.
Oof. Harsh death. Okay, we just got another skill point. But we also have a few relics. And now that we can fast travel here. Okay, so the Gilded Arena. It was just north of us. Okay, I don't know where this guy is. Oh, there you are.
I have wares aplenty. You have coins to spare.
How did you get here?
The king knows many roads. Not all of them are shared with horsemen. Please, take a look.
Okay. I'm going to put those towards with that. And that. And that is going to be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.